There is somebody there. Don't come any closer.
Hi everyone. There's a full moon tonight and I wanted to see if it had any effect on paranormal, like if it increased it or not. So why don't we go on this adventure?
Look how spooky that is.
My battery is about to die, so I'm going to change this.
Okay. I had to change my battery. The cemetery is so big. I think there's one there. It's a story. That's really different. I should turn an app on. Oh my goodness, look at that one. It's broken right down. I wonder why it's broken. I'd be ticked off if it was me. It was mine. That's a neat color. Whoops. Oh, am I zoomed in? Grab my meter. See if that does anything. Is there anybody here with us? You can. Ooh. Can you touch that meter again? It's going a little bit. It's trying. Can you touch it again? Let us know you're here. Wow, thank you. When I count, can you light it up to red and to tell us how many spirits are here? One, two, three. Four. Can you do that again? Five. I said that just as it was going off. Is there four here? Give him a minute. Is there five here? Can you touch it again? Thank you. Can you talk into the camera? If you speak into the camera, when I listen back, I should be able to hear your voice. Do you want me to turn the spirit box on? The spirit box is a machine like a radio that plays backwards. You can talk into and say different words to communicate with us. Yeah. Well, I have to put my hand down to get the spirit box, but do you want me to sit down right here and do the spirit box? Yeah. Okay. Let me set my camera up. Let me turn the camera around a little bit so you can see. It looks really light, but it's not. Okay. Take my phone out of here. I'm afraid that the wind's gonna knock it over and break my camera. Oh, I saw a flash. Oh, let me put the cat ball out too. Oh. There we go. There's that. And that the meter. Okay, this is the radio I was talking about. Let me turn it on. I believe the temperature has gone down. Can you touch one of these? Can you tell us what your name is? Thank you. You can stop now. Can you tell us what your name is? Four ladies. Stop it.
Are you buried right in this area? Can you tell us what your last name is? I think I heard, right over here is Mims, and I think I heard that. Is there something you'd like to tell us? How many spirits are here with us? Seven? Can you go through and tell us each one, each name? Oh, my battery's gonna die in a minute too. Okay, I'm gonna shut this off. Can you say goodbye? Thank you for talking with us. Goodbye. Let me change my battery. Okay. See, that's still going up. Let me fix this. Wow. Can you show yourself in my camera? What's that red thing? Oh, flowers. It looks blurry. Oh, mosquitoes are out. Can you touch it some more? I need to get some bug spray. Wow. Still looks blurry. It might just be my eyes. I hope it shows itself in the camera. Oh man. Don't sit on the ground again. Are you walking with us? Yeah?
Are you still here? Let me walk back this way and see. Oops. There we go. Let's look at some of the names that are here. If they come up on the spirit box, there's Pruitt, Connell, Rankin. Contway. I can barely see it. Schmidt, Donellan, Fox. Am I close to your grave? Stopped. I'm gonna shut this off for now. Can't tell what that light is. Ouch. Oh, look at the blue lights. I wonder if that's an airport. Yeah, it must be. Wow. That's huge. I wonder what airport that is. Oh, I need to get bug spray now. I'm gonna shut this off for a minute. My light. I forgot my flashlight at home. Oh well. Let me hook up my Urcher. Let me try my gnome and see if that'll work. I don't know if you can see it over there. It'll go off in a second. There we go. Can you touch that little teddy bear? Still getting eaten up by mosquitoes. Oh, right up in there. I thought I just saw a person, or you know, something walk that way. And that's where you always hear knocks and stuff. Oops. Nothing's happening. Sorry. Oh, what was that? Let me know if you see anything. I'm going to turn on an app on my phone. Yoo-hoo. Can you tell us what your name is?